symbol of, it's for throwing out the opening pitch. We feel that there's a great conspiracy to try and put a few of us in prison for 10 years in order to set an example to the protest movement in this country. It's an absolute ridiculous strategy, as they'll see in Chicago. We've heard from at least 40 or 50 high schools and colleges in Chicago that plan to have a strike on the opening day of our trial.